Good morning, Wildcats. Please rise for Los Caballeros.
Complaciendo para todos los bailadores con esta rola que dice... Un, dos, tres, cuatro.
Today we're going to be bringing students into Mr. Verberg's office.
Office.
To prank them.
They're gonna prank them.
We're gonna prank them.
They're gonna get pranked.
Get pranked, Lexington! Get pranked!
Hey. Hey man, come on and have a seat.
Yes, sir.
Dave, you strike me as the kind of kid who likes the finer things in life, like international cuisine. Do you like international cuisine?
I don't know what that is.
Fried, crispy, delicious, delicate egg rolls.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't those really good?
Yes, sir.
Hey, don't talk back to me, Dave. Let me finish. Do you know how high Chinese mountains are by any chance? How high are Chinese mountains?
I have no idea.
Have you ever been to a restaurant and they ran out of cups and then you just want to tell them, hey, pour it in my hand for a dime. You know what I mean? Just give it to me in my hand to drink. You know what I mean? Have you ever felt like that?
No, sir. Well, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You have, Dave? Felt like that before? Yes, well, Dave, let me tell you something, man. You've got, I got to give you a week of out of school suspension, man. Okay? You know what happened, right?
Mm-hmm.
You got a whole week for something to happen in the gym. Do you remember?
Yes, sir.
You don't remember?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it says for a week. All right, take that, Dave.
Yes, sir. For real?
There you go.
What the? What? Y'all got me. I'm not going. Oh, my goodness.
I gave it to you like,
who are these people?
You were like, oh man, like you would explode on me for real.
Yes,
I hope y'all got that on camera. Did you have a camera behind me?
Yeah, they got a camera.
Oh, they
right
come.
There.
No, bro.
Come on.
No.
The look on your face when you first sat down, you were smiling. I was all serious. You're like,
yeah. All you said, don't guard. Interrupt me. I was like, this ain't the real Mr. Berger.